Hello, this is Shane Norman from Graco. Today, I'm going to show you how to change the dispense output on your GCI series of injectors. The tools we're going to need today are a torque wrench in foot-pounds, a 15/16 or 24 millimeter 6-point socket, and I'm also going to use an impact driver. Now, one thing to mention is for when we're tightening our components back on our GCI manifold, we want to make sure that the impact driver is set at its lowest setting and not exceeding 100 foot-pounds. Now, this procedure can be done if it's installed on the machine. You don't have to take it off the machine in order to do this. I have it set here in a vise, so obviously I have gone through the pressure relief procedure found in your pump manual, and you're going to want to do that before servicing any of the components on your GCI manifold. So let's get started. I'm going to go ahead and change the output on this last injector here from 0.03 cubic inches a cycle, which is the red color, to 0.045 cubic inches. So if you have a customer that's saying, hey, I'm just not quite getting enough lube to a certain point on a machine, you can go ahead and swap out these output spacers to get the desired output. So to start, we're first going to remove the cartridge. Okay. Pull that out. We're going to set that aside because we're going to reuse the cartridge. Next, we're going to take that same 15/16 or 24 millimeter, and we're going to remove the output spacer. With that one discarded, we're going to take our new 0.045 output spacer and install that. You'll notice there's a little bit of thread adhesive that's going to come on the spacer. And we do that so that way the spacer stays on the manifold when it comes time to actually change out one of the cartridges out in the field. So to reinstall, loosely tighten your output spacer onto the manifold and get your torque wrench, and we're going to set the torque value to the value that's found in your GCI series injector manual. Okay, now that's torqued. Our next step is to reinstall the injector. Now this will probably already have some grease on it, but if it doesn't, feel free to lubricate those four O-rings you see on the injector. Start that by hand, run it in with the impact driver. Again, just until it starts bottoming out. And then we're going to torque the cartridge to the value that's also found in your GCI series injector manual. Okay, and now that's complete, and this manifold is ready to get back into service. So that's how you change out the output spacer for your GCI series injector.